Welcome back. Let's see. Check out our moves. Do the classic square, square, triangle. Triangle, square, triangle. Four triangle, x square. Try the matrix. Bitch, I'm gonna laser you. There's gotta be a... Don't I have a... What you call it? A laser? Okay, that's a straight up punch. Let's see. Frost breath. I guess this is the only laser she has. So, how do you, let's see. Move list. How do you do, like, an extended version? There we go. Just press it with R2. Eat it. Bitch. Yeah. You're about to die, bitch. Yeah. Take her into space. Yeah, get that good solar energy.
I trusted you, Diana. You're gonna be okay. Get you to a doctor. Cal can protect you.
Simple man.
He's a murderer.
You're funny.
What the hell? They doing construction out there?
Did you find anything? I analyzed the Kryptonian data like you asked. They didn't miss anything. They just didn't have an answer for Brainiac. Has to be something. A blind spot, a weakness. Brute force won't be enough.
If your powers are restored, I should leave for Kanda. Make sure its defenses are prepared.
Brainiac hasn't attacked yet.
The Ark of Eternity's magic hides Kanda from prying eyes, even Brainiac's. But I don't expect him to be fooled forever.
Cal, we need to talk.
Give me a minute, both of them. Damien told me what happened. Is Diana all right?
She's fine. But she was gonna kill Harley. I've never seen her so cold-blooded.
Yes, it's unfortunate.
I know. What was she thinking?
It's unfortunate Diana chose now to deal with Harley. More unfortunate that you got in the way.
Oh, shit.
The Joker sickened Harley's mind beyond healing, and she relapses innocent people.
Innocent people are dying now. She was helping us.
Don't be naive, Kara.
Is that Tara Strong?
My only mistake was not dealing with her sooner.
Joker was executed.
I can't tell.
I took one life to save millions.
But it wasn't just one, Cal, was it? How many? How many? Everywhere I go, people are afraid of this. Now I know why.
You corrupted it.
Things, but humans, they've been slaughtering each other for millennia. I stopped that violence. Humans need strong leadership. We have to save them from themselves.
Whose son are you? Jor-El's? Or General Zod's?
Kara! Don't let Kara leave the fortress. Hold on, Kara.
I'm realizing maybe your father locked you up for good reason.
Superman's more of a father than Batman could ever be.
Fuck you. I'm not part of this shit. Laser eyes. Laser eyes.
I can knock you down all day.
Come on, Boy Wonder. Really? Because you're kind of getting your ass kicked. Time to finish this bitch. Come on, laser!
Cal should be setting a better example.
Submit, Kara Zor-El.
Ever since you found me, everything you told me, half-truths, lies, to cover up your own evil.
You see the world as a child does. Good and evil are not constants. Their meaning is defined by those with power.
Bitch. Ah, die! Fuck your Shazam. Shazam was better than you. Come on. Damn it. Ah, punch me in the back.
Power.
frost breath. Yeah. Ow, ow, ow. How do you like that little blow? Bitch! You're dead, bitch. Better too fast for you? Ugh. I hope that shit was expensive. Ugh. Ah, laser through the tummy. Ah, missed. Oh no. Ah. You, dude, fuck you.
I can help you.
Think about all you've lost, Kara. What if you couldn't save?
Think about it every day.
And stand with me.
It's Brainiac. He's extracting the cities early.
Then we fight back. I must go to protect Gundam.
Go. We're heading to Metropolis.
What about her?
All that matters now is stopping Brainiac. When this is over, you need to choose. You're either with me or against me.
Of course she's gonna be against you.
Why can't I stop this? Why won't you let me fight back?
How could there be order if Brainiac wins?
Humanity breeds chaos. Brainiac is order.
I mean, that guy, he's got some serious issues.
Brainiac controls the entire fleet from that skull ship. Take him down. Take them all down.
Contacts, dead ahead.
Oh shit!
5 seconds to impact.
Prepare to eject.
3 seconds.
You're welcome. What just happened?
Brainiac's force shield is creating a concussive feedback loop. So the harder we hit it, the harder it hits back.
Damn, it's been a hell of a blast. No. I didn't even know he was going to say that. That's funny.
Superman, the force shield concentrates its energy at your point of attack. Move faster than it can, and you might break through. Got it.
Vibrate like the Flash. Come on, faster. There you go. Again, huh? Damn.
his body. I can't hear his heartbeat. I was supposed to protect him from this, from you. And now he's gone.
I didn't do anything.
I'm sure that's the best news you've heard all day.
I'll miss him too.
You mean that?
He was a good friend once. I trusted him with my life. But the Joker got to him, and I wasn't there to stop it. I lost my friend, Clark. And I've missed him ever since.
Atlantis.
Gone. I didn't listen. Now, we'll all die together.
No one's giving up yet. Anyone hear from Beetle or Firestorm?
This is your fault, Bruce. Cal and I would have beaten Brainiac. You should have followed our lead.
Stop it, Diana! Millions of people are trapped on that ship. We have to save them.
Not with you.
Such discomfort. No wonder humans have yet to expand their civilization beyond the confines of this tiny planet.
Did you call him just a gloat?
My betas are taking position all across your planet. In 1 hour, they will explode in unison, burning the Earth's atmosphere, rendering this world a barren moon. Unless you surrender Kara Zor-El. She is Krypton's sole survivor, and my last opportunity to study the effect of a yellow sun on Kryptonian cells. Surrender her, and I will spare this world.
Even if I thought you'd honor that deal, we wouldn't take it.
You have 1 hour to reconsider.
Thanks for giving the new girl a chance, but maybe I should go.
No. We'll find a way to take down Brainiac's shields. We have to.
We could try shorting them out. We'd need to generate an insane amount of power.
Perhaps science is not the answer.
So he might be vulnerable to a magic-based attack.
I can drive the immense magical power from the Rock of Eternity to the gateway in Kandak, but I need an artifact, a medium to channel it. Something that can withstand the power.
How about the Trident of Atlantis?
Yes, that could work.
We get the shields down, then what? Cyborg said Brainiac controls the ship with his thoughts.
But I did cut him off from Brother Eye. It's possible I could make a signal disruptor that blocks his neural network. You get Brainiac's shields down, we can disarm those beta bombs.
Then that's our plan. Aquaman, Adam, get to Kandak.
Aquaman and Black Adam.
The Rock of Eternity is hidden in a pocket dimension. I've refrained from opening the gateway to it since Brainiac's invasion.
Because it would draw his eye.
Precisely. Once the door is opened, it's only a matter of time before Brainiac.
A fight I look forward to.
Ancient ones, unveil the golden path to me. In your names, Shur, Haru, Aman, Zahoti, Atan, Mehen.
Reveal Kandak's power and its location. The Society will obtain a sample of the Rock of Eternity for me. I wish to study Earth's so-called magic.
The Society is disbanded. They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer, not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed. And your loyalty will be rewarded.
Let's work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left. Ship is on its way. Kandak will be Brainiac's.
What the hell happened to y'all?
Using pawns, Grodd?
Pawns can achieve great things. victories if you're willing to sacrifice them.
Alright, I'm gonna take a break and I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Let's see. Bitch. Yeah. Get her, Sharktopus. Let's see. Try and rush. Scoop. Let's see. There we go. Bitch.
Pay homage to the king.
Damn, I hate that, like when some moves don't work, or like if you have to press the combo really fast or whatever. I hate that, it's really annoying. Yeah, I don't think so, bitch. Yeah, I got super strength. I like his special move, it's pretty cool. Got a giant weird shark thing that eats him. But yeah, I think Aquaman's armor looks stupid with that thing on his shoulder.
Here comes the cavalry. Fitting that you two died together. The last of mankind's monarchs.
What kind of ruler sacrifices his own people for Brainiac?
My loyalty isn't to Brainiac or Gorilla City. It's to myself. I'll wait until that alien exposes his weakness and kill him with his ship. I will be unstoppable.
That's kind of creepy. Aquaman.
You're deluded, Grodd.
How did it feel to lose your people?
I didn't lose them. They were stolen from me.
Ah, fuck. Gotcha.
Feel Poseidon's wrath.
Do I have?
will avenge Atlantis.
You know, I don't know why they even charge for virtual currency for this game. I mean, considering how old it is, you'd think they would just give you the currency for free.
Blue Beast? You thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me your sidekick.
Come along.
The Rock of Eternity.
How does this work exactly?
We imbue your trident with the spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power to its final target.
I am ready. What are you doing?
My bidding.
Oh, God.
A sleeper agent to lead you here.
Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated. Now, Jaime, kill them.
This armory is wasted on a child. When we're finished, I'll tear the scarab from his body and make its powers my own.
Bitch. Yeah. How you like my sharktopus? Bitch. That trident does a ton of fucking damage.
Don't get ahead of yourself. King Grodd, you're a brute.
A true leader serves his people. You only serve yourself.
Be that as it may, I will be the only one who leaves this cave.
Aquaman.
You hurt my people, Grodd. Their name, I will have justice.
Why the hell isn't that working?
Thank you.
Oh, ow, ow. Ow, any last words? Ah. Fuck you.
Not the day to test my resolve.
Oh shit.
People of Atlantis demand justice.
Aquaman ain't fucking around. You Gorilla Grodd. I never liked you. Should have stabbed him through the eyes.
How's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
Mary! Arrow! Out of the way!
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger, but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
Wait, when does the Joker come into play in this game? I thought, you know, like, he comes back to life somehow. I mean, I guess maybe I haven't gotten to that point yet, or was that in Justice 1? I think it was this one. Does Barry, like, go back in time or something, or...
Victor, help the others fight those betas.
They're called betas? Go punch out the window. Hell is that?
The signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Millions of them.
That's quite a few planets.
So many languages. The Kryptonians. Kandor. Argo City. Home. We have to help them.
How?
I'm not sure we can.
I don't like where this is going. They're probing us. Oh, yep, it's going down south.
Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so. You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Kind of funny how he's like, just like, whatever, dispose of him. Oh shit, who's gonna save me? Superman? The Flash? Superman. Oh shit!
And I thought I could make an entrance. Where's Kara? Captured somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
You will.
The world's finest. Batman and Superman.
Firestorm. What happened to you?
Brainiac unified our two minds. No longer divided. We think as one.
Is your walking bomb? How do we get past her?
Oh shit, Swamp Thing.
Swamp Thing too?
Brainiac has unlocked the Queen's power. He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
We'll play with Superman.
I've heard enough about Brainiac and his collection. And talked a big game back at my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
Your immense power is finite. The Firestorm Matrix has no limits.
Ah, shut up. Laser beam! Laser beam! Smack him with the tentacle. Ah, blue fire. Fuck you, Nuclear Man. Ah, shit. Fuck you. There is no green on this ship.
It won't be real.
Exactly.
That's Brainiac. Get him out of your head.
Yeah, rip him out. Like a laser beam or something, like other than the one I had before. Let's see. Funny, I just like one that fires. Yeah, heat zap. Fuck you! Bam! 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 Heat zap. Ah. Oh, you fucker. Super punch. Get out of here. Bam.
Green needs its real guardian.
It should disrupt their link, Brady.
Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. Can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing.
Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Might be needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide papers.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
Wait, Swamp Thing can fly, so why does he need Firestorm to help him?
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know. The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Dr. Fate, what you up to?
Bruce Wayne of Earth, Kal-El of Krypton. Your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee. The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
I'll deal with it.
You hate magic.
I'll manage.
And I'll hunt down Brainiac.
I've always respected you, Fate. But Brainiac can't destroy my home. Not again.
Your misdeeds precipitated his arrival on this planet. Brainiac's curiosity was piqued by your decimation of the Green Lantern Corps. Now he comes to spare humanity. From the chaos you unleashed.
Hey, bitch. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here, and then we'll pick it right back up. So, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.